Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Rod's not here today because we're back in lockdown, thanks COVID. So much fun, but not at the same time. So I thought, what can I do by myself without Rod? And I've really enjoyed having the Strymon Iridium on our demo board here for the channel for you all. Let's just do everything in full stereo. So I've been through my collection and I've found all the stereo chorus effects I can find, and I'm gonna give you all a listen to them right now, starting with the PastFX Chorus Ensemble. This is a favorite of ours here on the channel, and PastFX are a great company to deal with. This is a part-for-part replication of the original Roland or Boss C1 Chorus Ensemble. It is absolutely magical. So this one's on the board first. Have a listen. Next is the Horothia Type 1. It's also a single knob stereo chorus, just based on the original Roland C1 Chorus Ensemble. This is also a magical pedal that has an amazing width. So if you don't have headphones, on, go chuck some cans on there. Don't listen to it through your phone. Right, next up is the Boss Super Chorus. This is a slightly older one that's had a few modifications done to it. It's got a few dip switches to turn it into just a standalone vibrato pedal, or you can use it as a more lush chorus. It's done by Modest Mike. Mm-hmm. The next cab off the rank is this awesome Ibanez 10 Series Dual Chorus. Yeah, Prime Dual Chorus. It's like the Optimus Prime of chorus pedals. This one is an absolute cracker. I'm going to plug it in now and give you all a listen. Of course, last but not least, this wouldn't be a stereo modulation demo without the mighty Eventide H9. I'm going to put this on the tri-chorus because it is the most chorus of all the choruses. Chorusy. It's the most chorusy of all the choruses. Let's check it out. There you go. There's all the stereo modulation pedals I have into the Strymon Iridium in full glorious stereo. There's certainly some lush, super lush, swirly tones in there. They're just amazing. They sound amazing here in the studio. So hopefully if you've got your cans on, they sound amazing for you too. If you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, give it a thumbs up and a like. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It helps us out a lot. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time and we'll see you later. Bye.